Since the pandemic hit in the year 2020, the use of the Discord skyrocketed to become the all-new central hub for conversations and hangouts with friends and communities. In this video, let's learn how to use Discord whether you are using Windows, Android, or an iPhone by following these simple steps. There are three ways to access Discord. That is, you can use either the Discord app available on your Android or you can use a web-based application. You can also download the Discord software on your PC or macOS. If you are on your PC, simply go to your preferred web browser and type in the official Discord site URL in the search bar. We prefer you to download the PC version simply because it offers more features. If you are using an Android or iOS, you can navigate to the Play Store or otherwise an App Store and search for the Discord app and hit Install. Coming back to the landing page on your PC, you can hit Download and install the Discord software on your desktop. If you want to open it on your browser as a web application, you can just press Open Discord in your browser, and you'll be on your way after typing in your username and following the prompts. Once your download is done, click the file and wait for the process of installation to complete. After running through the install, your PC version of the app is ready. You can now sign in to your old account by typing in your email and password, or you can press the register option if you are new to the Discord and want to create the account. Follow the instructions carefully and you are ready to use your new Discord account. If you've signed in for the first time, you should come across a guided tutorial on the basic features of how to use the Discord. See the plus icon on the top left corner of the screen? That is where we can start our very first conversation with a friend or a community on topics covering from infotainment to movies, music and art. Click on the plus icon will open the server prompt where you can create a new server, or join the existing one out there. Servers are like WhatsApp groups with a broad section for having different conversations on different subtopics for the matter. Let's create our server first. In the customization window, you can put your server's name and server profile. It's just as simple as putting your Facebook profile. Follow the prompts and hit the create and your server is now live. Now that we've entered the server, let's explore the features that we can use. On the right side of your screen, we can see the server members and their live status. On the left, you can see the channels that you've created to perform various conversations through text or a voice chat. The plus button will allow you to create new channels. Hovering your mouse cursor over the channels will bring up the invite box where you can invite your friends to the channel. Copy the invitation link and share it over text to invite someone. If the member is already on the Discord, you can directly invite them by clicking their profile. Now that we've created our Discord server, we can also join other servers relevant to your favorite topics by click on the compass icon under the plus button. Let's request the new Tech News Central community to join their Discord. You can also find the link down in the description of this video. After typing in their name in the Explore Communities, we need to request them to get the invitation to join their Discord. Since the request is sent, we can take a look at some popular settings Discord has to offer. Launch the settings where you can find your username and icon on the bottom left of your screen. There are many options to customize the user settings from privacy and safety to voice and video where you can test to check if your microphone is working properly and a lot more. The Discord web application has all these relevant features. The Android and iOS app retains more features like voice talk, group and friend interactions and various server channels. Hope you find this video helpful. You can also comment on your questions regarding using the Discord. Consider subscribing to stay updated with the latest tech content.